We got a tool. No? Okay. We'll use the tool. Guess I can't use it. Okay. Asshole. Okay. From here on we go. Okay, we modified our weapon, so... I don't know where to go after this. I guess the game is too loud. I don't know what to do. I can't say that. I promise you. It does sound too loud from my point of view. But I don't know how to tune it down. Settings. Allergies. I think I touched my cat. I don't even know what we're supposed to do right now.
think I'm gonna make Aya's voice like ridiculous since I can't make a girl voice. Any slower? What are you looking at me? Because we're having a press conference now and I want you there too. Me? That's right, you'll be on national television on the Soul Survivor incident, I see. Well, you only answer when I ask you. The media's just looking for anything to grind the girls about. They may even turn you into a suspect. Understood? Yes, sir. Let's meet the press. I need to see how this...
Okay, so are you saying it could be a work of a terrorist?
To see how this... It may even turn you into a suspect.
Here's what we currently speculate. Accounts of officer and fireman on the scene bursting into flames. That was another question. And how did Detective Brea survive without such a minor burn? This is a result of a quick thinking and training as an officer. I'm asking her the question. She said my mitochondria was a mutation.
Oh yeah.
Your mitochondria? Who said this?
Melissa, no, she said she was Eve.
The environment of the scene bursting into flames.
According to the report, Melissa Pierce was killed in
another
a fire.
Another question, and how did Detective Pierce survive without such
the
a
body has been taken over by this Eve.
It is a result of quick thinking and training as an officer. I'm asking her the question.
She will please, she's very kind. We're still investigating.
She said my mitochondria was a mutation.
Bang, desk. This is not the point. Who is going to believe you?
You only stood at the meeting and caused people to panic. My eye itches. Fuck. Sir, she was only. Ding-a-ling. Phone call, bitch.
Baker here.
Who?
What?
What does he want?
Well, put him through then.
This Captain Baker, what?
Me?
You have to speak up.
Yes?
What?
Yes, alright.
Some Japanese scientist I think couldn't understand his English too well. He was raving about some model. Something says he's coming over here.
What the fuck?
Jew, I found your fucking hair in my chair. What the hell?
It is mitochondria.
I mean, the thing is, this cell that makes energy and from oxygen. Might have heard about that in school. That's what Eva said. It's time for the mitochondria to be set free. Hey, it's just weird that some researcher at the museum wrote a new theory on them.
Sir, I'm taking Aya to go talk to this researcher. Better go there after the media. We may explain the phone call too.
Yes, sir. Come on, Aya. Okay, I guess we're progressing and we're gonna go meet this scientist. Damn it, ask what he said. I'll bring the car around, meet me at the front. Okay. Let's go, fatty old nuts. I don't know what's going on with this audio, but I think every time the song starts, I need to turn up the volume. But what I'm going to end up doing is turning the system sound. Maybe I can do this. Nope, this doesn't want to work. Nope, I can't help it.